These questions are based on the 5 3-digit numbers given below, right? So he says these questions here are based on the 5 3-digit numbers given below. What are the numbers? 528, 247, 724, 285, and 856. By the way, you should not check what the numbers are in the exam, right? Because that's a waste of time. Read the question and then do whatever is asked in the question there. Okay. So the first one here. If 2 is added to the first digit of every odd number and 3 subtracted from the third digit of every even number. See, 2 is added to the first digit of every odd number. 3 is subtracted from the third digit of every even number. Then in how many numbers will a digit appear twice? Then in how many numbers will a digit appear twice? So let's do this action now. What do we have to do? Add 2 to the first digit if it is an odd number. And subtract 3 from the third digit if it is an even number. Now, what do you mean by first digit here? Like, for example, in 528, the first digit is 5, second digit is 2, third digit is 8. In 285 or in 856, first digit is 8, second digit is 5, third digit is 6. So, check. First number, odd or even? Even number. 528, right? Even number. What do we do in even numbers? Subtract 3 from the third digit. Subtract 3 from the third digit means subtract 3 from 8. If you subtract 3 from 8, it becomes 5. So the number will be 525 now. 525. 247, odd number. What do we do in odd number? Add 2 to the first digit. So first digit is 2, add 2. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. 447. Even number, subtract 3 from the last digit. So it becomes 721. Odd number, add 2 to the first digit, 485. Even number, subtract 3 from the third digit. So 856 will become 853. You're getting it? So if it is an odd number, we have added 2 to the first digit. Like in 247, we have added 2. In 285, we have added 2. In even numbers, we have subtracted 3 from the third digit. So all even numbers, 528, subtract 3, will become 525. 724, subtract 3 from the third digit, will become 721. 856, subtract 3 from the third digit, will become 853. Now, in how many numbers will a digit appear twice? So in how many of these numbers now, digits are appearing twice? 525, yes. The digit 5 is appearing twice. 447, yes. The digit 4 is appearing twice. 721, no. No digit is repeating. 485, no digit is repeating. 853, no digit is repeating. So here, the answer should be 2. There are 2 numbers where the digit appears twice. Alright? We have to find out where the digits appear twice. 525, mein, the digit 5 is appearing twice, right? 447 has got 4 twice. 721 has got nothing which is repeating, right? Similarly, 485, 853 have got all unit digits. So that's about the first one. Now for the second one, we'll probably have to form a new series. I mean, this series will not help. We'll have to just see what needs to be done. So what is he asking us to do? The positions of the first and the third digit of each of the numbers are interchanged. So first and third digit in each of the numbers are interchanged. So let us do that first. I mean, we'll have to do that. So I'm just clearing it up. Then what is the actual question? Read the question. What is he asking us to do? So first and third digits have to be interchanged. What will be the resultant if the first digit of the lowest number thus formed, the lowest number in the new series now, is divided by the second digit of the highest number thus formed. Highest number thus formed. So first of all, let us do the requirement, right? First and third digits have to be interchanged. So in 528, the first digit is 5, third digit is 8, interchange. So 528 will become 825. 247 will become 742. 724 will become 427. 285 will become 582. 856 will become 658. Now, we have got the new numbers. These are the numbers thus formed. After interchanging first and third digits, these numbers are formed. What will be the resultant if the first digit of lowest number? What is the lowest number here? The lowest number here is 427. So, first digit of lowest number is what? 4. So, 4 is divided by, 4 is divided by second digit of the highest number. What is the highest number now? Highest number here is 825. What is the second digit of highest number? 2. So 4 is divided by 2. What is the resultant? 2. Answer is 2. Option 2. So that's about this one. Look at the next question. If in each number all the digits are arranged in descending order from left to right within the number, how many numbers thus formed will be odd numbers? That's very simple. What is he asking us to do? In each number, arrange the digits in descending order within the number. Like every number here has got 3 digits, right? So arrange those 3 digits in descending order within the number. Right? Like in 528, if you arrange them in descending order, right? Arrange all the digits in descending order from left to right within number. So 528, what is the highest number? 8, then 5, then 2. So the number becomes 852. Similarly, do it for the remaining numbers as well. So 247 will become 742. This will become 742, 852, 865. Yes or no? We have to arrange the digits in descending order. So 852, 742, 742 again, 852 again, and 865. 856 will become 865. Then how many numbers thus formed will be odd numbers? How many of these numbers are odd numbers? How many are odd numbers? This is not an odd number. 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 Only 856 is odd. So option 4, only one number is odd number is the answer here.